Now, let us discuss about the chief characters of class insecta. Class insecta includes the most successful and largest group of animals on the earth, the insects. They are cosmopolitan in nature. They are present everywhere. The body is divided into head, thorax, and abdomen. The head bears compound eyes, antennae, mandibles, and maxillae. The thorax bears three segments. Each segment consists of a pair of jointed walking legs. So, three segments have three pairs of jointed legs. Hence, the name hexapoda. Hexa means six legs. So the class insecta is otherwise called as hexapoda also. And thorax bears two pairs of wings also, which help them in flying. The respiratory organs are trachea, as they are terrestrial animals. Tracheal respiration is present. Excretory organs include Malpighian tubules. They are uricotelic. They excrete crystals of uric acid, which helps in the conservation of water. Development is indirect with many larval stages, and it also exhibits the phenomenon of metamorphosis. And the most common examples of this class include Periplaneta. The common name is cockroach, and the second example is musca. The common name is housefly, and another insect, Lepisma. The common name is silverfish. So these are the three examples of class insect.